how to survive. I guess there wasn't an autosave. It's okay, I didn't get too far. But if you watched this last one, you already know this, so I'm just gonna skip it. I've got a sore throat right now, so I might sound. But still, I guess. Okay, I'm just gonna see. I just think. I don't know. Not gonna do this right now, but. I already watched the last one, so. Get off. Ignite. Yeah, so sorry if I sound kind of weird. It's like my throat is dying. Soldiers' helmets I just dropped. Okay, combine. Now I can make a twin sticks boomerang. My opinion, twin sticks boomerang is one of the best things you can get in this game. And I could kill the opposite. I look cooler that way. Okay, off to see the wizard. Apparently, I'm already 44% dodge skip. And I think it's like the 5th, 4th part, maybe, so I'm expecting about 10 more points, but how fast I can get it. Just chop the hands off. But you never know, things might happen. Get out of here. Nope. I think it doesn't actually hurt that bad right now. Which is weird, because it was like super pain. But really nice. Oh, I can sleep on. I'm just gonna do that and then I'll start dying. Where'd you come from? I should probably use my healing plants, yeah. Heal. What, I'm out of. Oh, I was just using plants. Okay. Watch this one too. Heal them all. I'm gonna get XP for you. Great punch, right? I might be sick, but I'm on my A game. Which isn't much, so be prepared for terribleness. If you watch me normally, you should be prepared for terribleness, because I don't have anyone watching me. Let me tell someone out there. Give me that bone. Bone! Triples. Still, it doesn't mean bad. It means maybe. It's the most amazing, in my opinion. Because it can also hit multiple targets. So can the shotgun, I guess. But it can easily hit multiple targets, you know.
Oh no, okay. My daughter, I lost
her. Well,
hurry!
Carol, I don't. Oh god. I don't care too much about you, sorry. Okay, did I get the quest at least? Yes, I got the quest. Because I need to get the cables or the battery from one of those. Wooden stick, take that. Okay. Run. Okay. Save. I forgot. Shield of Bam. Okay, level up. Are those tall zombies? I know there's like these weird tall zombies, but I can't tell if that's them. This is the only thing I don't kind of not using, don't like this about, is the stupid crab zombies, because like, you have to actually be like free. You can't just like free aim it as easily. This is for fishing pole. Yeah, that's a fishing pole. I could actually make a fishing pole. I'm gonna try it. Let's go fishing pole. Make fishing boots. What's his name? Oh, fishing boots. Okay. Now with that, and then I got a string with a hook. Nope. Kill it. Kill it, buddy. Okay, let's try this. I mean, it's probably too late tonight to catch anything. Nope. Yep. I mean, I could go up there, but there's no point, so I'm not going to. I don't need water. Well, actually, I do need water, but I don't need to get water. And I need to eat, so eat longer. So my tiredness is pretty, it's like halfway. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I also got a new controller, so I actually have the thing working now. So you look at that, it's working. Oh, yes. Now, I can keep running. Low health. I don't think I've got to low health yet. It's a good thing to have though. For when I get low health. No, I'm gonna get low health because later levels there's a bunch of huge zombies. Annoying things like that, so you gotta be prepared, right? Oh my god. And oh my god, I'm not gonna spoil it, but there's a very annoying zombie that's coming up on the next island. I don't know if it comes up on this island. Truck tire, yes. Time for more Mad Max Apocalypse gear. Dang it. Oh wait, no, I need this because I need to hide. Okay, my inventory's full. Great. Okay, when I find water, I just fill up the water. Oh yeah, I can get food from that's the one great, also great thing. So I need gas, right? Fill. Why don't I just fill the whole thing? Wait, what's this? Diving tank. What about this, thing? Man, if I combine that. No, I'm dropping. That's what I want to do. Oh, what an empty jerry can. Because the chainsaw is just so cool, right? I don't think I ever actually used the chainsaw much in the last one. Not the last game I played of this. But I don't care, I still want a chainsaw. Oh my gosh, I'm killing zombies too. This place is very tight. I hate this part. Especially when I'm being chased by something. Chonk. Hey, fat buddy. Oh, you got me dead. I love this one because I killed two birds in one stone. Literally, I killed two zombies. That's right. See, look at that. I'm not. Because like all this hobbit over trying to murder you, I'm like, long butthole. I require skill to set pieces of sticks on fire.
Mom, who are you? Where is my mom?
Gotcha.
I can't move. I'll fall. Please help me. I can't stand this much longer.
Okay, I need to find a rope. That is the rope. Okay, carbamine mudbird. Oh, it doesn't kill you guys in one hit. There's probably a rope. Yep, there's a rope right there. And I need to sleep, so it's also safe. Get out of my life. What's that? Stick. Excuse me, can I shoot you in the face yet? Bonk. Just like, oh, sorry about that. Man, I'm totally so full. Guess this is what I get for having full inventory. It's not full. What does this game kind of like? This is what I do with every single game I have crafting. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna be able to get all these crafting materials so I can build them, because I never build them. And they just sit there in my inventory and take up space. Like, Skyrim, I think it has, like, most of my characters, except for, I think lately I've been trying to sell things that most of my characters have toys. I love Skyrim, but the heck out of that thing. I think I have, from, like, my first character, I probably have, like, 4 million potions, and I'm like, I'll use these eventually. Not, like, 400, like, animal hides and all this weird stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna take that yet. Let's go. Oh, you wearing that stupid vest. When I think of people wearing vests, I think they're dead. This flexible branch is not good. It's a rope. There we go, small capacity chainsaw. That's what I want. I don't know why I really need a chainsaw. This feels awesome with a chainsaw. Oh. Wow, that really hurt. My throat just exploded. I'm just gonna sound terrifying right now. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna sleep. I'm not tired, but I'm totally tired. Make one level. Mostly because I need that cannon for food. Also because I don't need a chainsaw. Pick that special plan. Pick that healing plan. See, so I don't like using a gun just because the ammo takes up space. I think you can hold 600, but that adds up fast. I mean fast, like 600 ammo, like less than 600 zombies.
Okay, I'll try to catch it.
Yeah, just do it, come on. I'll throw this at you with encouragement.
Don't fall, Teddy.
Yeah. Dang it, you didn't accept my encouragement. Just like, and it's like, oh my god, the branch snapped, the kid is gone, I can't even see her in the water. How do I break this to a mother? He's gonna kill her, but I have to tell her. No one else is gonna kill her. I don't know, zombie, probably? Eventually, like, the zombie would probably kill her. Or she'd starve. One of those two. Or she'd leave. She'd probably leave first. Are you there? No. Oh, dang it, I was too close. It's all good, it's all good, it's all good. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Second, you just got like the last second. It's like, nope. Okay, no, take. Okay, that's how you make it. Should I do that? Because it's better than normal. And I'm using it. So it's okay. But now I'm before I do this, I'm gonna go get water. I'm good with you guys. I have a couple minutes. I'm gonna go get water. Okay, just got a hole of three. Oh, okay. That was, see, this is. Why? Yes! See, this boomerang just saves your life. You're like, oh, about to die. And no. Okay, you're not dying. Wow. Handmade pop action shotgun, what do you want?
Rob, Coco thirsty! Coco want lemonade!
Oh, god. I'm not making it. Actually, no, lemonade's like this, this, and that, I think, yeah. Nope, it's not. Oh, damn. Well, made something. Made something that's completely useless. Okay. Die already. Die. Wait, yeah, I had to come back and come this way. I put barbs on this hand. Do I have flint? Oh, dang it. You know what? The helmet sucks. That's getting annoying. I can just hear the. Nope, can't. Nope. Why would I drop it? Okay, there's probably flint.
Do you have her? Where's my daughter? Where's Emily? Oh no! Please, no!
Sure, she's dead.
Not my little girl! You let her die! You shit! You worthless shit!
Thanks.
Take whatever crap Absolutely. You want and Help get out of my sight! Up. Who gives a shit about the monsters? I wish I was dead anyway.
Okay, bye. Can I get in here? Oh, you got everything. Someone was hiding. Oh, there's something back here. Arm protections. Maybe I should make arm protections instead. Actually, ugh.
stab attack.
Ow. Why am I torturing myself? I mean, I love this game. It's fun and I'm having fun, but it hurts. So I don't know why I'm doing it. Yeah, buddy, I'm just gonna leave if you're not coming down here, okay? Yeah, you good with that? You too. And you. And probably. Oh, nope, they're coming on this island. I hate zombie deer. Trust me, they suck. They got a bunch of health. How do they let them give you meat? They don't even give you like hide or meat. They just have a bunch of health. Come on. Oh yeah, I need to end this one. I forgot. Looks like I can see this Flint. Oh, now I'm tired. Flint, okay. See this Flint? I'm gonna use it. Combine it with that. Now I got Twiffle Stick Cutting Boomerang, which is. Okay, just gonna slice up this tire. I'll end the video right after I do all this. Now I got some arm equipment. Okay. Now I can pick up that harpoon grip, and I'll end this video just in a second. Let me just go talk to what's his name. Ramon. Rumble. Let's go, Ramon. Hey, Coco. Get you a fish. I'm sorry. La Sonata is what I like.
Hey, stranger. You're still in one piece. Ah, terrific. You have the parts? Finally. Here.
No, the demon is as annoying as I used to think.
Damn it, this is cracked. We can't use this.
Oh, no, my fault.
Man, this battery is totally useless.
Okay, saving, level up. Okay, I'm gonna end this video here, and I will see you in the next video. Hope you liked this one. Maybe you subscribe or like the video. It really helps, because I'm still a really small channel and all that. Obviously, I'm a small channel, not a big channel. You know. Bye-bye.